obviously just coming off the game like that, like, how do you feel, where's your confidence and how do you kind of bounce back from it?
Still have confidence in myself. Just got to put my teammates in a better position to win, and that's just really it.
On a couple of them, one, I mean, there was a tip drill in the first one, but what did you see trying to get the ball, get it to see you?
It's better ball placement, just creates yak yards. Not really much I can do about that. I gotta just put the ball in a better spot.
Then, one just before half, obviously, you guys are trying to make a play in a 2 minute situation, but was it just a matter of kind of timing out or put it behind a little bit?
Again, better ball placement, just gotta put my teammates in better positions to score and keep moving the chains.
I guess in those times, right, because you're still a young guy, I know John is out, but who's the vet that comes and kind of like make sure you're still good? Who in general?
Charlie, Sweeney, all our older guys come to me, try to tell me to keep going, don't worry about nothing else, just keep going, worry about the next play.